Okay, so I really do not have any time to record, but my sugarcane is growing. And with my sugarcane growing, I'll be able to get actual enchantments. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can just. Do I have any lapis? Nope. Alright, well, there goes that idea of just getting a crappy enchantment for right now. I should probably make a grindstone, though.
Yeah.
That's plenty. Yeah, I don't really have anything, and even if I did, I don't have the time. It's growing. But yeah. I waited way too long again because I am a smart content creator that does things properly. Oh, I did want to check though. I just slept through the night. I did want to check, do the ore berries actually not smelt? And then I'm gonna end the video. I know. Exciting, extremely ow, exciting gameplay. Checking to see if metallic berries smelt. Some very, very exciting gameplay. I didn't want to edit. I was not having a great morning. I just did not feel like editing. And so I didn't. It's because the ore berries we planted that they can't smelt in there, but they can smelt in the regular one. Right? I'm not crazy. Okay. Yeah. Set up blast furnace. Okay, that's a new one on me. All right, well, hope you all have a great night. I know I kinda did. It was an okay day. And it was great because I got to read some very nice comments and be reminded of them when someone liked them. Anyways, y'all have a great night. I'm gonna try not to die. I'm about to play CSGO with some friends as well, so wish me luck in that. And yeah, don't have anything else. So, bye. Actual exciting video tomorrow, I promise. I swear, guys.